When I made fun of that bullshit ability that lets you be as powerful as your opponent, many of you complained about it, since it was an excellent way for making minor characters relevant again. Plus, it was supposed to be hard work and training as opposed to sudden power-ups that you get in the middle of the fight.
Megicula managed to use the curse affecting Loro to somehow turn her into a devil. And Megicula has been working on it for a very, very long time.
What the peanut-brained supporters of this logic don't get is that it's still a sudden power-up when we never see the training. If they never show a character training and he just appears with a new power that he magically acquired out of screen, then it's still the same bullshit. Anything that is explained as it happens is bad writing, since it had no foreshadowing or build-up, and therefore there is no sense of hard work or merit.
Devil Loro now possesses a new type of magic, and she seems to have been planning this for many, many years.
The recent battle between the two waifus further made that obvious. They both reveal a bunch of new powers which are constantly breaking the rules, and are all explained as being prepared for a long time. This excuse can allow any character to reveal any power at any moment, and all he has to do is say it was something he had prepared a long time ago, and was hiding all this time.
Megicula possesses a spell which is able to negate Noelle's magic and stop her attack, which also happened quite a while ago.
It's lazy writing for a random power to appear out of nowhere, and with the only justification needed is that they were prepared out of screen and a long time ago. Anyone who defends this nonsense is supporting crappy writing, and anyone who made fun of me for pointing that out is a tasteless casual.
She can enter through the Cliffoth like all the other devils, but she can also enter without the Cliffoth, and Megicula has been working on it for a very, very long time.